This is time for God's children. In these days that we should live, this is the time to remind them unconditional.